So what was the sound of someone pleasuring themselves in? How's that different from the...
Well, the senior boys, Mike Lane, the sound was the sound of silence. Because by the time you're in your later years at boarding school, you'd mastered the art of silent masturbation.
Well, you do it in the shower anyway, don't you?
No, no.
Or the cubicles.
This is driven by a Santner down too long on. And there's a single. Well, don't talk to you. There's nothing silent about anything that you do, Mike Lane, because I...
No distraction.
I'm just going to...
Distract for the questions. Answer the question.
You know, anything that you do on a sexual front, let's be very clear, is a hell of a noise going on, generally speaking. And you're in no position to be able to talk about the noises someone makes while they're having a go at themselves. That's for sure. Because my word, as Leach comes over the wicket again, bowls to Watling, who turns it off his pads to short square leg. We'll let the audio speak for itself.
That's actually me, that other voice. Second.
Shot. Lovely shot through the covers by Santner.
So Mike Minogue's reverse curse is working well here because Santner just rocked back there against
Leach.
Leach just punished that.
That was an elegant left-hander shot. Just rocked back onto the crease and just cracked it through cover for four.
No, so look, tell me, what's the difference between rocking and the sounds of rocking springs on a steel bed with the kind of metal springs and the sound of someone?
Well, it's a rhythm thing, Mike. It's a rhythm thing. Okay.
Explain that to me.
Comes Leach again, bowls to centre defence. Well, it's hard to explain.
Well, just give me the audio.
Well, okay, I'll give you... The masturbating on a small spring-like bed would be... This is defended by Santner. There's no run. Whereas he was more of a...
Perhaps he was more gentle with masturbating. Perhaps he wasn't so vigorous. So
well, no, it was more of a rocking motion. It was more of a pause as opposed to the... It was a...
And that would go on through the entire night, would it?
Because the weird thing was, like, he would do it to fall asleep, but even when he was asleep, he'd do it unconsciously.
That's annoying. You almost need to go and strap him down. I can tell you,
and when he was having a go at himself at the same time, it was a hell of a noise.
And this, we could do that, actually. I'll do the foley of the... masturbating, you do the foley of the rocking.
Okay. One, two, three.
I was going to bring in the goat here. In the middle there.
Grow
if you,
up.
If you do that again, I'll bring in, okay, I'll bring in mine.
Okay. Count us up. Count us
wait.
Up.
Okay.
What are you doing?
I'm doing the rocking.
Okay.
Doing,
yeah.
One, two, three. We need the bell as well.
Here it is.
Just grow up, for God's sake.
The state of this test match.
Stokes again bowls to Watling, who defends, and there's no run back to the bowler. 3-3-3 for six.